What's good, everybody? Welcome to the first Throwback Thursday of October. We're going to be reminiscing the good old days of wrestling from the good old Attitude Era. About a handicapped table match for the WCW Championship that aired on this day 19 years ago on the October 1st, 2001 edition of Monday Night Raw. A handicap table match for the WCW Championship between WWE Hall of Famers, the Dudley Boys, versus my boy, the most electrifying man in sports and entertainment, the Great One, the Brahma Bull, the People's Champ, The Rock. Damn it, shame with me. Yeah. Wait, hold up. Man, this match, both the Dudley boys and The Rock were going tooth and nail back and forth. And that damn referee, Nick Patrick, was telling The Rock that he's an Alliance referee. And here comes Shane McMahon, spine-bustering The Rock through the table. And then referee Charles Robinson was about to hand Bubba Ray Dudley the title, thinking that he put The Rock through the table. And then here comes a WWF referee, former WWE and current AEW referee Mike Chioda, bitch slapped Charles Robinson, and he was not going to let that match come to an end with Bubba Ray Dudley as the WCW champion. Then The Rock puts Bubba Ray Dudley through the table with The Rock Bottom and retained his WCW championship. Later on that night, Shane McMahon challenged Kurt Angle for the WWF championship, which Kurt Angle retained. And many of y'all were asking, where was Stone Cold Steve Austin? Well, I found out that Stone Cold Steve Austin was written off of television for 2 weeks the night after the 2001 Unforgiven. And he came back on the October 8th, 2001 edition of Monday Night Raw, casting in his rematch clause against Kurt Angle for the WWF Championship. That's going to be for next week's Throwback Thursday. But my next Attitude Era rant is coming on Sunday. This was back when Monday Night Raw was rated TV-14, and we damn sure missed those days when Monday Night Raw was rated TV-14. That does it for my video reminiscing 19 years of the Dudley Boys versus The Rock in a handicap table match from the October 1st, 2001 edition of Monday Night Raw. If you're watching on my YouTube, if you're new, hit subscribe and hit that notification bell for my next Attitude Era rant. If you're not new, Thumbs up if you liked the video. Thumbs down if you didn't. Leave your comment down below. Appreciate you watching. If you have Instagram on IGTV, and I will catch you on the next one. Don't follow your dreams. Chase them. Peace. If you smell what The Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.